shoulder. I see the bodies flying up.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another vlog here on the channel. We are currently on the road about to enter Nashville for the SRX Superstar Racing Experience. And we're looking forward to it. We're about to stop one more time before we get into the city. And we will see you all when we are there.
We just made it to the Nashville Fairgrounds. We just parked. You can see behind me, there's the grandstand. Looking forward to it. And we're about to go on the track and probably get a pit pass and go to the infield.
We are currently walking well away from the track just to go by these pit passes.
There was a booth by the track that had the prices for the pit passes and everything. Like, it looked like somewhere you'd bomb, but they weren't having it. And they said, yeah, I gotta go walk down that way. So we are on our way down here right now. And I'll let you know when we get the pit passes, so.
$25 for the pit pass upgrade from the ticket, not too bad.
Got the pit pass after the little hike we had to go on to find the office. They only had one person working the gate too, so that was kind of weird, but we are almost ready to go inside the track, so I will see you all in just a minute.
This has such like old school looking tunnel feel. I don't know how to explain it. It just looks so like simple, you know? The SRX logo's right here. It's very cool. This is currently the SRX drivers meeting. Everybody is right in there, Ray around somewhere in there. But yeah, we're waiting to let them tab and let this fence down so we can go in there.
Yes, sir. I don't even think I have a pen.
Oh, well. Thank you.
We just got all of these signed by Chase and Bill. Not Bill yet, but we got all of them signed by Chase. There's a couple in Matt's bag, a couple in Tyler's bag. Let's go, baby.
This guy right there.
Yeah.
How old are you now?
23.
How old was it?
Yeah, look at this way first.
Wait. Thank you.
This entire line is for concessions. That's absolutely crazy. That's all for concessions. It's rocking. There's so many people here today. It's absolutely crazy.
This place has one of the worst setups I've ever seen. So they have this entire area blocked off from traffic that you can't walk through. They make you walk all the way around and go through like the insane concession line just to get to the place to go down inside the track. Don't really understand this call. This guy standing behind me blocking it for whatever reason. Why can't people just walk through that? It's just, this place is getting on my nerves a little bit.
Oh yeah, who you guys got tonight? We haven't even talked about that.
Chase.
You guys got Chase?
I got Paul.
Hopefully.
I got Paul Tracy to wreck Haley Deegan by lap 50.
By lap 50? Who you got winning though?
We got winner. I'm gonna say Tony.
Tony.
I think they're making a Chase doc. Matt said that if Chase wins, they're making a diecast. I think they're making a diecast anyway somehow. Repping Kentucky today. But Tyler said Tracy's gonna wreck Deegan lap 50. I got Chase tonight. But I think it's gonna be a good one. I don't think it's gonna be a blowout. This place is electric right now. The national anthem gave me chills, man. I love it here. Yeah, I know. This crowd is absolutely electric, bro. I love this. be the best place to watch a race. Standing on a perfect wall in the infield. Love everything. You can see every turn. A nice little sunset right there. Front stretch.
Let's go!
You didn't need more spot left.
Dang, bro, this thing got beat up. Just got done talking to John Roberts from the Speed Channel, the host. He used to do Race Day. If you remember him, comment down below and like this. But he talked to us for like 10 minutes about just how it used to be and just all the people he'd met and how fun it was.
Yeah, it was super cool getting to talk to him. It's been a heck of a scene here, bro. We've seen so many people that used to know growing up with the drivers and the media people. We've seen Alan Bestwick on a golf cart. It's just been so cool, man. Hollywood recommend coming here in the future. It's been a great atmosphere, and I would love to come back. So SRX come back to Nashville next year. that's gonna do it for this SRX vlog in Nashville. Let me know what y'all thought about it down below. It's been a great day, met a lot of people, and looking forward to the next one. So reach up there and hit that like button and subscribe if you want to see more. Thank you all for watching. Y'all have a great day, and I'll see you all in the next one.